Welcome, this is the Energy Vibration Lesson for the Cancer Sun, Moon, and Rising. It is the Earth to Wake, Badang for the stone, Badang for the boat's got the message that you have left behind. Thank you for being here. It is the first week of September, and in this week, we are going to move forward to wonderful experience, wonderful situations in our lives. The number six is the energy for you people. It's going to be 6 and 66 or whatever is happening. Okay, so let's see what's happening for you Cancers in this week. What is the situation for the Cancers in this week? What is the situation for the Cancers in this week? What is the situation for the Cancers in this week? All right, whatever that is working, you have the energy of the Six of Cups. You have the energy of the Six of Cups, and with the Six of Cups, there is a situation that you're connecting with your soul family, intergalactic family, and cosmic family on Monday. Whatever that situation is, you're connecting with them. Okay, so on Monday, you are going to have a strong intuition. You're going to connect with people, and this is going to be a positive one. Your energy vibration is the Six of Pentacles, so you'll be getting little gifts of support will be coming into you. Gifts of support will be coming into you. As we move forward, we have the Knight of Swords. Whoever this person is, you need to have temperance with this person. The Knight of Swords is coming in. And the Knight of Swords is someone between the ages of 18 and 35. Whatever the situation is, you need to have temperance with this. Okay, whatever is happening, you need to have temperance with this situation. Okay, just have temperance, have balance, ask for inner strength to deal with this situation with this person. Okay. In the middle of the week, we have the energy vibration of the Ten of Swords. The Ten of Swords. So for you Cancers, whatever is happening, you're going to be stabbed in the back and beaten down. Whatever is happening for you Cancers, there is a situation that is brewing. It is next week. This week is going to be a week that people are going to stab you in the back. You Cancers, whatever is happening, people are going to stab you in the back. You are going to be in the cold. People are going to hate you and this sort of a thing. Whatever it is, pray, ask your angels and guides to protect you in this time, you Cancers, because a lot of people are going to stab you in the back. You're going to be out in the cold. Whatever it is, ask the universal angels front of now to protect you in this week. Ask them to place protection over you because it's going to be horrible. You know, whatever the situation is, walk away from it. The message of the Page of Swords, someone who is this is someone who is listening to message and carrying message, is the energy of the devil. This is a horrible person. I'm sorry. I am so sorry, you Cancers. I don't know what took place in this week, but this is so bad. This Page of Swords is someone who listened to your information and bring back the information. It's the energy of the devil. It is someone who is carrying a very low energy vibration. This is a sad case, a sad situation. Wow. That is going to be on Thursday. Somehow Thursday in this week, a lot of things keep on happening to people Thursday in this week. On Friday, you're going to have a heartbreak. You're going to be heartbroken. Whatever it is, you're going to be so heartbroken. The energy of the Magician comes in, but you're going to be so heartbroken. You're not going to know where to pick up the pieces. And it's better to move on. Whatever it is, let it go. It's better to move on. Whatever is happening to you, Cancers, it's bad. Okay, on Saturday, we have the energy of the Hierophant coming in. Your guides and angels coming in to show you a way. And whoever this person is, he's going to come in as the king of the king of coins is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn. So whoever, an earth angel, someone is going to come in to help you. And this is going to be the king of coins. And whatever is happening, this king of coins is going to help you. So whatever situation that has been happening, this king of coins is going to come in via your spirit guides or as an earth person to help you on Saturday, because the week is not looking that good. At the end of the day, on Sunday, you have the Ace of Pentacles, and an organization is going to pay you and have to pay you some money. Whatever is happening is as if you're going to be fired, and then they are going to pay you some money, okay? Whatever that has happened, you have caused this on yourself, whoever you are out there. And sometimes people say, how comes I've caused it on myself? Because sometimes you just want to be right and you go too far, and you have to pay an organization some money, okay? You Cancers have to pay an organization some money, because this money comes in and it is looking as if the money is here, and this is a lot of money that you have to pay an organization, okay? So you Cancers have to pay an organization or pay back something, and you have to pay back something that you have given out, okay? So whatever the situation is, whatever that has happened, whatever that has played out in your life, whatever you have done, because you have the Six of Cups. So on Monday, the Six of Cups, that means you're connecting back with people from past life and past scenarios. So whatever the situation is that you are connecting with these people of past life and past scenarios. And this is what has been happening. The Ten of Swords, you're going to be stabbed in the back and out in the cold for a lot of people. There is going to be the Page of Swords, whoever this Page of Sword is. Someone who is carrying message. There's someone who is carrying message. This person is has the energy vibration of the devil, because this energy comes up. So someone is carrying message, and you're going to be stabbed in the back, okay? So whatever is happening on Friday, you have the Three of Swords. And this is a week where it's unbelievable. So it says you connect with someone from the past or a past family life. This is a karmatic situation that you're working out. This Knight of Swords is there, but you have to have temperance with this Knight of Swords, because he can swing his sword in whatever way, and whatever happened, he's going to stab you in the back. He or some people are going to stab you in the back. Okay, and whoever is bringing message, this message and the pages and that sort of a thing, whoever is bringing message is not very nice, because this person is playing as if they're nice and they're good. It's better in this week to less talking, don't say anything, don't deal with people, just leave things as it is, because you're being stabbed in the back. There's someone that is carrying message. This person is not a nice person, and I want to know who is this person, because someone is carrying news. Someone is going back and front with news. Someone is carrying news and back and front and this sort of a thing. You're going to be stabbed in the back and out in the cold. So let's see, who is this person? What is happening? The Five of Swords and the Nine of Pentacles. You're going to win whatever is going on. You're going to triumphant over this backstabbing of whatsoever is going on, because the universal angels are going to come in and help you. It is a sad situation. Whatever that took place is a sad situation, but sometimes you want to get the right all the time, and sometimes it's better to just walk away, okay? So let's look and see what other messages is coming in, because it is so bad. It's really so bad. Okay, whatever messages is coming in. Invisibility is as if there's an invisibility you can't see. There is an invisibility which you can't see, okay? There is an invisibility, and it's something you may feel like you don't. Sometimes you may feel like you don't fit in, as if you are invisible to others. As your goddess, I see you, I know you, and I believe in you. Know that not everyone has the ability to recognize you fully, and that perhaps they are so caught up in their own stories that they can't see you. It's okay, because those who can see you are the most important compassion on your part to find your magical another meaning for this symbol is that you have chosen is that circumstances may require you to step back and remain in the shadow. Now is not the time for you to tell all and show everyone your truth. Being invisible protects you from harm right now, so that you can observe your surroundings without being vulnerable. Stay hidden and watch what others do before acting. Told you. Whatever it is you can, sis, you will overcome this. Trust me. Okay? Trust me. Family of light. So, call up on your universal angels and guides to help you in this week, you Cancers. It's bad. It's bad. Call up on your family of light to help you. So, all you have to do is call. I call upon my guides and angels and the family of light to come down and for divine intervention in this situation to bring peace and pure light to this situation. Family of life, step back this week, Cancer. Step back. Don't just step back. Whatever is happening, step back. Step back, step away. Whatever is happening, step back and step away so this situation can be healed. And I'm saying namaste.